What did she pay you, Charlie?
Never mind.
My father says it's rude to talk about money.
Hey, look, I'm just a poor Canuck who wants to know what the rich Americans are paying their help this summer.
She's not rich.
That's why she only pays a quarter.
There are more things in this world than money, Tay.
Yes, Tay.
Such as what?
Look out for that car!
Jesus, drive much?
A song.
Yeah, no, sure, you bet, Ted.
I just want to know what the pig woman gives you that's more important than money, Charlie.
Things you wouldn't understand, Ted.
Such as what?
Such as what, Charlie?
Whose side are you on, Bonnie?
I'm just curious, Charlie. What does she give you?
She teaches me things. What's this stuff?
Chicken croquettes, dear.
But meh!
No, that's enough meat.
I mean, you know what they look like.
We're
don't
not
you?
Interested, Charlie.
We're not interested.
Dog turds left on the beach!
Make them leave the table, Mother.
I'll handle this, Elsie. Somebody's feeling his oats these days a little, am I right? Ooh, somebody's full of beans these days.
Maybe.
Otherwise, you would not have made such an unattractive remark about the food, which we are lucky to have. Which millions of refugees throughout Europe would give their eye teeth for.
Send it to them.
Rat, wrap it up and put it in a bundle for Britain.
Will you
stop it?
Oh, stop it, both of you!
I work primarily out of doors in the soil, in the sun. At noon, we will swim off the rocks in my cove. Bring your bathing suit, or not, as you see fit. I don't wear one myself. I find them inhibiting.
Do you?
Never mind. It's not important. After our swim, we will have lunch. I will provide it. It will consist of homemade bread, unprocessed cheese, fruit in season, and one glass of good red wine. Do you have any trouble with wine?
No.
I do. Because of my Indian blood, I have trouble with alcohol. I hope you'll keep an eye on me in that department.
Okay.
Good. All right. Then we have a choice. We can sit out here and study the stars, or we can go inside and read selections from the poetry of William Butler Yeats. Maybe you're an astronomer or a poet. Which would it be?
Let me think.
Now remember, it's a choice. And at your age, all choices are important. They tell you who you are. So which is it?